This time is looking really good.
Okay, we're about to see an all-out sprint from the start to the finish. Speed versus speed. And you know what that means? May the fastest car win. All right, everybody, get ready because we're looking at a takedown challenge. Hey, there's no holding back in these things. Cars just knocking other cars out as fast as they can. Woo-hoo! Man, it's a chilly day here in Radiator Springs, but nothing's going to stand in the way of today's main event.
Watch out, it's a road mine.
Now, folks, what we got here is the best lap challenge. It's a race against time to break the existing speed record for this track. Welcome, folks, to a little place called Thunder Hollow, where the racing world is gathering tonight for an event that's anything but little. Hey there, folks. Now, we're in Thunder Hollow, and I'm guessing you're not, but that's all right, because we're here to bring the action straight to you.
How many cars was that with one shot? Now, that's a rocket shot.
Now, if you ask me, Jackson Storm's got to be the favorite in this one. I just don't see anybody keeping up with him. He's got to be the guy to beat. That is the battle racer to beat right there, which is easier for me to say than for anybody to do. Well, I can see one racing expert who looks really ready to go. Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one. We're in Thomasville, folks, and would you look at that sunshine? It's the perfect setting for today's highly anticipated event. Live from Thomasville, we've got one of the biggest events of the season. That's right, folks. All eyes are on this little town today.
Whoa, did you see that?
Tracking rockets? I gotta tell you, I know firsthand you don't want those coming at you.
Man, oh man, we're racing at record pace.
You gotta love that rapid fire. Here it is, folks. Your first look at, and I'm just gonna go ahead and say it, an outright racing expert. Who's that? Well, it's this season's most recent addition. Doesn't have much racing experience yet. We're here to see something we like to call a takedown challenge. Now, the goal is to score points by eliminating as many competitors as you can. Yep, things are about to get nuts. The sun just set on a great day here at Thunder Hollow, so the time's finally come for tonight's main event. Welcome to historic Thomasville, folks, for what promises to be one of this racing season's most unforgettable events.
Somebody's making quick work of this takedown.
Here's a look at a stunt driving expert, looking as determined as ever. There is the undisputable champ of battle racing. Look out, everybody.
Folks, this is so exciting. This is the fastest anyone has ever raced this track.
Welcome back to the state-of-the-art Florida International Speedway, a favorite track for racers and all you racing fans.
Spin out? That's because of the short circuit.
Now here's somebody you're sure to see on the highlight reels with some amazing air tricks.
Time's up, and with that, another takedown event is in the books.
Hey there, folks. We're coming to you live from Fireball Beach for what I promise is going to be a humdinger of an evening for all you racing fans.
Don't go anywhere, folks. Don't even blink, or you might miss a true racing expert in action. Now, I'm just saying, that one might have been intentional. First strike rockets away. The leader's in big trouble. I am so stoked about this one. And just like that, this race is over.
Good evening, folks, and welcome to the always impressive Florida International Speedway. Tonight's event is sure to become the talk of the racing world. In this field of stunt drivers, this racer's driving style is what you might call more straightforward.
I'm getting a little dizzy just watching this.
Now, folks, here's somebody I just got to call an amateur when it comes to air tricks. Jumps and flips, stunts and tricks. That's what these racers will be focusing on in the stunt showcase. The sun's about to set on a gorgeous day here at Fireball Beach, and we've got a huge crowd of diehard fans gathering for tonight's main event. Well, folks, it's pretty hazy out here, so you're just going to have to trust me when I say we're coming to you live from Thomasville's Midnight Run.
Oh, boy, we got an active static charge out there.
We got ourselves a live look at the Thomasville training facility where some of the circuit's top competitors have gathered to brush up on their skills.
Folks, that right there is who every stunt showcase performer wants to beat. There's the checkered flag. This race is done.
Oh, yeah, an oil slick. Nice. Now, in this takedown challenge, racers will attempt to knock out as many competitors as they can. I gotta be honest with you, these things can get pretty brutal.
And folks, we have got ourselves a great day here at Radiator Springs, so I hope you're ready for today's main event. Oh,
drove right into that one.
Now, if you want to see a racing expert at work, well, you're in luck, because here we go.
Looked great on the landing.
Ugh. If anybody's looking for extra points, there they are. I'm seeing a weapon target. Could be trouble. Oh boy, we're on pace to set a new record here.
Hold on, folks, because we're going to go to a live shot, behind-the-scenes look at one of the nation's top training facilities in historic Thomasville.
Now, folks, it's not often you see an event take place on an active airport runway, but that's exactly what makes today's event so exciting.
Now, if you've never seen a battle race, you have about as much experience as this racer.
And, folks, we're coming to you live from the coast of Italy for what's sure to be one of the highlights of this racing season.
That was a bad landing. Really blew it.
Now, right now, folks, you're looking at probably the top battle racer on the entire circuit.
Well, it looks like the record's going to be pretty tough to beat at this point.
Now, that's how you do takedown.
Weapon target. Better look out.
Look out, folks. We got an active road mine.
This right here is the stunt driver everybody's going to be watching. Now, the goal here is to break a long-standing record in the best lap challenge. Is that even possible?
Time will tell. Everybody's going for a spin.
Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing.
That's going to leave a mark.
Now, that's a car who knows just about all there is to know about air tricks.
Well, this car's probably not who you should go to with a question about weapons.
Folks, I got to tell you, nothing makes you prouder than being on that podium.
Now, in this stunt showcase, everybody's going to be trying to score as many points as possible for performing flips and other flashy stunts.
Triple rockets?
Haha, that means three times the fun.
A rapid-fire weapon.
If you're hoping to see some air tricks from this racer, well, don't hold your breath. We're coming to you live from Thunder Hollow. Now, this is an out-of-the-way place that, at least for tonight, is the jewel of the racing world.
I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the stunt showcase will be the car that scores the highest on jumps, flips, tricks, and anything else they can think of.
Look at that! Up on two wheels!
Woohoo! It's time to rewrite the record books, folks! Woohoo! And that's a new all-time best!
It's a beautiful night here in Thomasville, the site of our big event. Get set for a midnight run, folks!
Folks, you can't call that anything but a wipeout. This one is underway. And with that, another stunt showcase comes to a close.
Rockets are in the air.
Oh no, rockets.
Folks, we are coming to you live from London, England for what's looking to be one of the highlights of this whole racing season.
Somebody just picked up a magnetic mine.
That's making two-wheel driving look pretty easy.
Guess what, folks? We're live at sunny Heartland Motor Speedway. And man, oh man, do we have an event for you today.
Good luck to this stunt showcase novice. Probably gonna need it.
Without much racing experience, I bet this car's just hoping to finish in one piece.
And when it comes to stunt driving, I gotta tell you, nobody beats this racer right here.
Here comes the power drain.
Ah, the old two-wheel driving. It's always a fan favorite.
All right, get ready to witness a stunt showcase like nothing you've ever seen. Now, you're gonna want to keep an eye on Mater the Greater. I spoke with him earlier, and he promised me that he's got a truckload of surprises planned.
Now, this car's not exactly a racing expert. Kind of new at the whole thing, as a matter of fact.
Now, I don't know why, but this racer will do just about anything to avoid air tricks.
And folks, that's how it's done.
What's that drift through the turn?
A whole bunch of weapons are out on the track, which can only mean one thing. It's time for a battle race.
Boom! That was amazing!
We are mere moments away from the start of this race. Years from now, you're going to look back and remember where you were for this one. You're seeing a live shot of the Thomasville training facility, where a lot of today's top racers stop in to sharpen up their skills.
Oh yeah, that's how you use those.
We're coming to you live from Thomasville's Midnight Run, where a big old bank of fog rolled in about an hour ago. Visibility may be low, but let me tell you, expectations couldn't be higher.
Hey, can't go wrong with the old oil slick.
Now, here's a seasoned veteran of the stunt showcase. Gonna be tough to beat.
Now I've seen everything.
First strike rockets. The leader's in big trouble.
Look, folks, we got a special target out there. They all really want to win this one, don't they?
Welcome, folks, to London, England, where our competitors are already gearing up for one of the biggest events of the year.
It's not looking very friendly out there. Now, this won't be your everyday race. No, this is a best lap challenge, a race against time. The goal here is to set a new track record. And welcome back to Radiator Springs, folks, for what promises to be truly an unforgettable event. Woohoo! That's a lot of rockets. You know, folks, not many racers have earned the right to be considered a master of racing, but this one sure has. That was a perfect time to use those rockets. Dadgummit, sorry, folks, no new record this time.
That was incredible!
Here's one of the biggest stars of the stunt showcase, and you're about to see why.
Hang on, this'll be a tough one to land.
You talk about exciting. Moments ago, one of my favorite air trick artists got out on the track.
Would you look at that? We're falling a bit behind here.
Well, folks, that's takedown for you. What a show.
A magnetic mine? That's a good one.
Really nice use of the rapid fire.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing? They're in reverse.
That was a great time to use that power drain weapon.
Tonight, all eyes are on Radiator Springs. That's right. The whole racing world is hoping to see something unforgettable down on that track. Here's somebody who has almost no experience with weapons.
Oh, no. The leader's about to get it. Oh, nice landing. Folks, we don't have a lot of time left.
I think I know somebody who's looking to put on another air trick show for us.
Yeah, baby. We got ourselves a winner. Look out. Rockets are fired.
Not exactly a battle racing pro right there. Nope, not at all. Wow, look at that afternoon sun gleaming off the Arizona Speedway. I gotta tell you, you couldn't ask for better conditions for today's event.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt. Folks just couldn't time that much better.
Tempers are really starting to show now.
Look at that speed!
Today's stunt showcase expert has just rolled onto the track.
Oh, here comes the rapid fire.
Yeah, it's easy to get turned around if you're not careful.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, really acing these air tricks.
Now here's Battle Racing's breakout star, definitely the favorite in this one. Now, here's somebody with hardly any battle racing experience at all. Ugh, this could get ugly.
Man, things are getting explosive out there.
Oh yeah, now there's somebody who's got loads of experience with all kinds of weapons.
Check out that static charge, folks. That's a solid hit right there.
That's time. Man, you gotta love that takedown.
Tonight, we're coming to you live from the Florida International Speedway. This is a sight of what's shaping up to be the highlight of this year's racing season.
Wow, that's some great acceleration.
Now, here's somebody who doesn't have many races under the belt yet. Welcome to Radiator Springs, folks. This is the official racing headquarters of Lightning McQueen and the setting for tonight's main event. Oh, boy, the sun is shining. I got to tell you, it doesn't get any better than what we are experiencing today at Heartland Motor Speedway.
Let's take a look at the top three, folks.
Welcome to Radiator Springs on this gorgeous winter day. And I got to tell you, folks, it's cold out here, but we're still fired up for today's big event.
Ouch! Man, that one hurt.
Now, I know you've been waiting for this one, folks. We are live tonight from the Arizona Speedway with one of the most eagerly anticipated events of the year.
All right, get ready, because the track is loaded with weapons, which is exactly as it should be for a battle race at this level.
It looks like we got a rookie stunt driver on the track. The clouds are rolling through on another gorgeous evening here at Fireball Beach. Perfect weather for tonight's race.
And the previous record's going to stay standing. Now that's a perfect landing. I got to say, it was a great day for these competitors.
All right, if you're a fan of air tricks, then you gotta love this racer right here. Welcome, everybody, to Heartland Motor Speedway. I gotta tell you, I haven't seen a day this ideal for racing, and I don't know how long.
Oh, welcome to Tokyo, folks, the site of tonight's highly anticipated event. This is sure to be one for the ages.
Time is running out. We're down to the last couple of seconds here.
Hey, you gotta like that drift.
A new record?
Nah, not this time.
Got a lot of air on this one.
The racers better hurry. We're running out of time.
Would you look at that desert sunset? Oh, my. What a backdrop. Yep, we are live from Arizona Speedway. You chose a great night to join us, folks. And here we have the sport's greatest champion with weapons. This car is pretty new to using weapons.
And just like that, this battle race is won.
Multiple takedowns. Are you kidding me?
Time is winding down.
Now that car's worth a lot of points.
Okay, sounds like we're seconds away from the start of this epic battle race. The weapons are in place. That means the madness is about to begin.
We're looking at a takedown challenge. Now, in case you don't know, the goal for each racer is to score points by eliminating as many other racers as possible.
A road mine. That'll come in handy.
Hey there, folks. Today we're here in Radiator Springs for an event that I guarantee you won't want to miss. Made that look so easy.
No more weapons. That's the nullifier for you.
I don't believe it. The nullifier just eliminated everybody's weapons. Better unload that weapon target quick.
Folks, this is who everybody came to see. You can't tell me this car is not a master of racing.
There goes a road mine. Whoa, man, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
It looks like the stunt showcase rookie's feeling a little nervous, and rightly so.
Oh boy, it's getting pretty rough out there. It looks like this battle race has been decided once and for all. Oh, that's a lot of contact right there. And there's the magnetic mine. And we got rockets in play. Well, I'm impressed.
Oh, baby, here come the bombs.
That's it. This round of takedown is done. First strike rockets? Folks, those things are dynamite.
Well, folks, you couldn't ask for a better day than this one here in beautiful Porta Corsa, Italy. The setting for today's cliffhanging event.
Oh, just pick up some first strike rockets. You gotta be more aware of your surroundings than that.
I definitely wouldn't want to be in first place right now.
That car right there, well, I'd call him a stunt driving novice. And here we go.
Welcome, folks, to a picture-perfect Porta Corsa, Italy. The ideal setting for today's main event.
Ha ha ha! So long, everybody!
Okay, that's a road mine. Better look out for those.
Well, I'm sorry to say, but you're probably not going to be seeing a lot of air tricks from this racer. Here's a look at a pretty unseasoned racer, at least when it comes to air tricks.
This is starting to look like my daily commute. Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, we are in for a real treat. A battle race that in all battle races, it's the ultimate in-weapon-fueled mayhem.
What a stunt showcase, and what a win.
In case you were wondering, this is what a weapons expert looks like.
Live bombs on the track.
How do your favorite stars train for the season's biggest events? Well, they work out here at the training facility in charming little Thomasville.
A magnetic mine? Those things are tough to shake. No way they could have seen that coming. Those tracking rockets have locked onto somebody.
Everybody better watch out for those triple rockets.
Now, this car's pretty inexperienced at racing. He's gonna need a little extra luck.
Time is almost up.
Are you kidding me driving on two wheels? But it is interesting.
Welcome, race fans, to Fireball Beach. Now, look, there might be some stored clouds brewing, but that ain't gonna dampen our spirits. Not tonight.
And just picked up some rockets.
Here comes the weapon nullifier. Right on target.
Folks, this is who everybody's come to see. Probably the top stunt showcase performer out there. This car is definitely a weapons expert. I gotta tell you, I bet we see a lot of damage out there.
Welcome to what is sure to be a season-defining night here at Thomasville's Midnight Run. All eyes have been on this one for weeks, folks.
Well, folks, we got airplanes above, and we got plenty of excitement down here as the final preparations are made for a big old event on this unique track.
Okay, from what I've been told, this won't be your typical takedown event. Now, according to Chick Hicks, the field will be made up of the most talented, highly skilled racers that we've ever seen. This should be incredible, folks.
Oh yeah, baby. Look out for those rockets.
Welcome once again to Fireball Beach. Don't let those clouds fool you. This is a perfect setting for tonight's big event.
In the zone and looking good.
The sun just set on another gorgeous day here at the Arizona Speedway. And now everybody's gearing up for what's sure to be one of the most entertaining events of the season.
And here we've got the superstar of the stunt showcase just arriving at the starting line.
Folks, that's the one you want, that one right there.
Welcome to the Airport Runway Rally, folks. Now, this isn't exactly a standard track, so we're most likely in for some unexpected thrills. And there's your winner. Put on quite a show today, folks.
Folks, you are looking at the master of the stunt showcase, a real high flyer.
Folks, it looks like we got an air trick expert ready to light up some highlight reels.
The battle race is over. What a win!
And here comes the tracking rockets.
Wow, I felt that up here.
Now here's a look at somebody who's still pretty new to stunt driving.
We're coming to you live tonight from the popular Midnight Run here at historic Thomasville. Hey, you'll be glad you tuned in for this one, folks.
Somebody's definitely going the wrong way here.
What a hit!
A little two-wheel showboating. Tracking rockets are in hot pursuit. Tracking rockets have been fired.
Oh no, there's a road mine on the track.
I gotta say it, this pretty inexperienced stunt driver is at a clear disadvantage here.
First strike rockets have been fired. It's a bad time to be at the front of the pack. Somebody's really in the zone now.
Folks, I gotta tell you, that was some expert timing right there. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this.
Folks, it's a perfect night here in Tokyo, Japan for an event that I know we've all been looking forward to. Woohoo! Look out! Bombs!
These officials sure are letting a lot go. Those tracking rockets? They'll do some damage.
Can't beat that landing.
Dadgum, looks like we're in for a stormy day here at old Heartland Motor Speedway, the site of today's eagerly anticipated event.
Yuck! You never like to see that.
Oh no! The weapon nullifier strikes again!
Man, got a lot of ground to make up.
I think we're in store for a memorable takedown challenge. Now remember, the goal is to eliminate competitors and score points.
That racer is in the zone. These competitors have got plenty of reasons to celebrate.
That's unbelievable. Got rid of a ton of cars with that one. Look out for those rockets.
Welcome, folks. This is a special sneak peek at the exclusive training facility here in Thomasville. This is where a lot of today's top performers are starting to come in and train.
That's optimistic right there. No experience in a stunt showcase, but raring to go.
You can't beat that aim.
Boy, have we got a storm brewing here at Heartland Motor Speedway, both in the sky and on the track. Something really big is definitely on the horizon, folks.
Oh, no. We're falling off the record pace here.
Looks like everybody's favorite weapons expert is eager to get going.
Can you believe it? Nothing slows these racers down.
Triple rockets? Those will put a spark in things.
Yeah, baby. That was a big one. Oh, no. It looks like we got ourselves a grudge match.
Folks, I think the current record may survive this one.
This is who everybody's come to see, an expert stunt driver, one of the best I've ever seen. This car is not a weapons expert. Got almost no experience with them.
Oh, no, going the wrong way.
Oh, here comes the rapid fire.
What an air trick.
I bet that one came as a big surprise.
That's an oil slick weapon right there. We got ourselves a bit of fog, but it's still a mighty fine day here in the little town of Thomasville, the setting for today's main event.
Woo-hoo-hoo! There go the bombs! And the power drain weapon has been activated. And here's the moment they've been waiting for.
Looks like somebody used a weapon nullifier.
Woo-hoo! We're about to witness a brand new record time on this track. Well, that's definitely what everybody's hoping to see.
And there's an oil slick weapon.
Well, folks, another stunt showcase is history. Ouch! That's a whole lot of contact on that one. Oh no, tough break there.
Good evening, folks. We're here in Tokyo, Japan, where the racing fans have been gathering all week for tonight's big event.
That's what I call being in the zone.
I wouldn't want to be this battle racing rookie right now. I'll tell you that much.
Incoming! Better get rid of that target. Hey, wrong way.
That road mines? That's going to be trouble for everybody else.
And that is how you compete in a battle race, folks.
Things are really getting physical now.
Look out, that magnetic mine is active. Looking pretty good on the turn.
Looks like we got ourselves some weather, folks. That's right, Heartland Motor Speedway may get a visit from some mean-looking storm clouds today.
The rapid fire weapon. Now that's a good one.
Look who's raring to go. This car is a master at stunt driving.
Nobody could have dodged that. Oh, there go some tracking rockets.
If you like jumps, flips, and, you know, general showboating, like I do, you've come to the right place, because that's what a stunt showcase is all about.
That's the rapid-fire weapon. Sweet. Now, here's somebody who's new to the stunt showcase and certainly hoping for the best.
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, no! Looks like something's on its way. The top target is on the track.
Now that was a nice shot.
That's a nullifier. Everybody's weapons are in trouble.
Those rockets should be mighty useful.
Driving backwards? That's some skill right there. Folks, we got ourselves a new record. And folks, here they are, today's top three. In reverse, now I've seen everything. And they're off.
If you want to see some stunt driving, this here's the car you're going to want to watch. This racer's still pretty new to battle racing, but looks ready to give it a shot.
Yeah, baby, that's it. A new record.
And folks, that's what you get with this short circuit.
Hey there, folks. We're here in Radiator Springs for tonight's highly anticipated event. Now, there's a bit of chill in the air, which should keep the hot oil vendors nice and busy. Check your antifreeze level, folks, because it's arctic cold here in Radiator Springs. But we're not going to let a little ice and snow stop us. Not today.
Man, that old record's a tough one to beat. They're giving it all they got out there. Here's a look at our top finishers. There was just no beating these cars today. And folks, that's the end of another incredible stunt showcase.
That is a magnetic mine right there. Just picked up a road mine.
Woohoo! Somebody just got some bombs. Woohoo! Nice burst of speed. Somebody's eyes are really focused today. And there goes just about everybody. Hey, look who's in the zone. This got just a little more interesting. Time's up on another awesome round of takedown. Tracking rockets, it's a real good time for those. The stunt showcase is over, and here's our winner. Oh, what a shot. Racing without looking, this is risky. Welcome back to London, England, folks. Now, you're going to be glad you joined us, because we have quite a treat for you today.
Now, there's your source for guaranteed highlights in any stunt showcase. A weapon nullifier. You got to use them or lose them, folks.
Rockets away! Going backwards now, folks. Don't try this at home. There was no way to get away from that one. Static charge. Trust me, you don't want that coming at you. What? Are you kidding me? Most of the field is out with that one? Woo! Back on the ground. Safe and sound. Now that's how you hold a turn.
That's one top stunt driver lining up against the rest of the field. Boy, it's a beautiful night here at the Florida International Speedway, and the stands are packed with fans just itching to catch a glimpse of tonight's event.
Welcome to Thunder Hollow, folks. We are coming to you live to make sure you don't miss a second of tonight's Bigger Than Big event.
And welcome back to Thunder Hollow, the setting for tonight's event, which I got a feeling you're going to be talking about tomorrow.
Oh, just pick up some first strike rockets.
All right, get ready, because we're about to witness the best lap challenge. Now, this is all about speed. The only goal here is to break the all-time speed record for this track.
And folks, there they are, today's top racers. I gotta tell you, I'm surprised they're still driving around after that one.
Welcome, everybody, to Thomasville Speedway. You know, this is one of the prettiest settings in racing. Whether you're a dedicated or a casual fan, you're in for a real treat today.
So are y'all ready to see a racing expert in action? Because I know I sure am. It's bomb time.
Where are we? We're in Florida at the International Speedway, site of one of the most highly anticipated events of the season.
And there's your winner, folks. What a race. Here's somebody you definitely don't want to challenge to a battle race. That magnetic mine, it's going to surprise somebody. Hey now, there's a magnetic mine in play.
Well, here's some bad news for the rest of the field. We got ourselves a weapons expert on the track.
Here's today's first, second, and third place finishers.
If I'm not mistaken, we've got a weapons rookie in the lineup.
Welcome to Fireball Beach, folks. This is sure shaping up to be one pretty night. And I tell you, it doesn't get any more exciting than this.
And there's a short circuit spin out.
We are coming to you live from the Florida International Speedway on one of the most exciting nights of this or any racing season.
Not surprising, it's a bright and sunny day here at the Arizona Speedway where fans from across the globe have gathered for today's big event.
A nullifier? Everybody's about to lose their weapons. As the smoke clears, let's get our first look at today's winner.
The racers have lined up and are bracing themselves for another chaotic battle race. Things are about to get crazy, and they all know it.
Bombs! Look out, everybody!
If you want to see a weapons expert at work, just watch this racer right here.
I'd steer clear of the power drain. It's a real solid performance up to this point.
Welcome, folks, to the Arizona Speedway on a sunny afternoon. Now, you want to stay tuned, because I promise you, this will be one of the most unforgettable events of the season. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing. Here's one of the biggest stars of battle racing. That'll be trouble for everybody else. Folks, we're just seconds away from the start of the biggest battle race we've ever seen. Thunder Hollow's own Miss Fritter is fixing to put a ton of dents in the competition. Oh, baby, I sure am glad I'm not out there.
A rapid fire's been fired.
It's a hazy evening here at Thomasville's Midnight Run, but stick around, folks, because you're going to want to see as much of this event as the weather will allow. Welcome back to Thomasville, folks. You know, this track was a training ground for some of the greatest racing legends of all time, and today it promises to be the home to another memorable event.
We're really moving now. Here comes the static charge. Oh yeah, slipping and sliding, baby. And there go the rockets. Woohoo! I didn't see that one coming.
Now in this stunt showcase, points will be awarded for flips and other driving tricks. Whoever finishes with the highest score wins. Right now, all eyes are on this racer, a newcomer to the stunt showcase. Oh yeah, baby. Here's our first look at one of the all-time masters of air trickery.
A new record. It's a new record, folks.